Thank you. Thank you. 12-pound note, rolled up a little squashed in my pocket. Don't you keep those eyes, we could stop by the shop, get some rum if you want it, want it. I'm tired trying to fight it, fight you, fight this and fight it all. Let's get on the way, get it back to my house, we could snuggle up.
Well, now, really, when we go back then to falling in love, and say it's crazy. Falling. You see, we don't say rising into love. There is in it the idea of the fall. And goes back, as a matter of fact, to extremely fundamental things. That there is always a curious tie at some point between the fall and the creation. Taking this ghastly risk is the condition of there being life. You see, for all, life is an act of faith and an act of gamble. The moment you take a step, you do so on an act of faith, because you don't really know that the floor is not going to give under your feet. The moment you take a journey, what an act of faith. The moment you enter into any kind of human undertaking in relationship, what an act of faith. See, you've given yourself up. But this is the most powerful thing that can be done. Surrender. See, and love is an act of surrender to another person. Total abandonment. I give myself. That's quite mad, because you see, it's letting things get out of control. All sensible people keep things in control. Watch it, watch it, watch it. Security, vigilance, watch it. Police, watch it. Guards, watch it. Just gonna watch the guards. Actually, therefore, the course of wisdom, what is really sensible, is to let go, is to commit oneself, to give oneself up, and that's quite mad. So we come to the strange conclusion that in madness lies sanity.